Anisopoikilocytosis is the amalgamation of two other words. Firstly, anisocytosis, which means a variation in cell size, and poikilocytosis, which means a variation in cell shape. Anisopoikilocytosis is therefore used to describe a blood film in which the red cells are of different sizes and different shapes. As you can see in the image, there are small cells such as spherocytes, as well as some large cells. There are target cells, elliptocytes, and fragments, to name a few.